is ABC 7 News at 6.
Good evening. The Bay Area's largest city is about to become one of the Bay Area's largest homeowners.
San Jose has agreed to spend $25 million in federal stimulus money to buy and renovate 250 foreclosed homes.
ABC 7's Karina Ruske is live in San Jose to explain how it's going to work. Karina.
Well, this home behind me is one of the first that the city has bought with an initial round of federal stimulus money, bought and then fixed up. A qualified buyer will now get this home for $397,000. That could happen as soon as tomorrow. But there is a new infusion of cash, as you mentioned, and that family will be the first of many. San Jose's effort to buy bank-owned homes like this and fix them up for resale just got $25 million in federal stimulus money. Kevin Zwick of the Housing Trust of Santa Clara County will be the lead agency for the Neighborhood Stabilization Program, or NSP2.
Again, what we're really trying to do is to put a silver lining on this foreclosure crisis and use this as an opportunity to create some new affordable homes in the community.
The city will target buying foreclosed properties in the four hardest hit zip codes at a price at least 1% below market value.
Most of the houses are pretty much gutted when we get it. And by that I mean that, you know, the kitchens are gone, you know, all the appliances are usually gone, all the light fixtures.
Under the new plan, as many as 200 homes will be bought, rehabbed, and resold. Families must meet several criteria to qualify to buy one of the fixed-up homes. Applicants can't make more than 120% of the area's median income. In San Jose, that would be about $126,000 for a family of four.
We're looking at putting families in the homes who can afford to stay there and can afford to maintain the homes.
The program not only gets qualified people into affordable homes, but the mayor says it cleans up blighted neighborhoods and generates jobs in the hard-hit construction industry.
It's good for our efforts to clean up our neighborhoods, to make sure that we don't have these dragging it down. And of course, there are people who are hired to go to work to fix up the houses and get them habitable.
Of the $25 million pot that the city has to work with now, about roughly $20 million will be used to buy and fix up the foreclosed property. Another $5 million is being set aside for loan assistance. To find out more about these programs and if you qualify, just go to our website, abc7.com, and click See It on TV. In San Jose, Karina Rusk, ABC 7 News.